Monica Pius here. Thanks so much for joining my channel. Today, I've got a really cool treat for you. Since it is the summer, I want to get you guys bikini body ready with my best bikini body workout. Let's get to it. With a quick little warm up. If you've got a treadmill or a bike in your house, you can do that for 5 minutes. If not, let's get to it. As you saw in my previous video, I call these the aerobic moves. This is pretty much a great move to warm up with, since it moves everything. All right, let's warm up our obliques. This is a bikini body. I know there's gonna be a lot of waist trimming. Other side. Bend down a little, not a full squat. Just bend, twist. Now twist to the side. Really stretching that oblique. Some jump ropes. Without a jump rope, just take jump rope drill. All right, now that our warm up is done, let's get to the workout. You can go ahead and grab some dumbbells. These are 3 pounds. Go heavier if you want, or go lighter. We are gonna start with a forward lunge and a push press. Working out those shoulders, glutes, and your quads. All important aspects of being in a bikini, if you ask me. I think shoulders are probably one of the sexiest features of a woman if you have it really toned. It looks so hot at the beach. All right, you wanna do 12 on each side. Good thing about this, you're doing two movements, compound movements, toning and burning more at the same time. Good job. All right, that was 12 on each side. All right, for this next exercise, we're gonna be doing hamstrings and biceps. Go down to a deadlift, come up, bicep curl. Working out these hamstrings really allows you to get that perky booty that you want at the gym. No sagging booties here. Come on, girls. J-Lo who, right? I'm gonna turn to the side a little bit so you can see a little better. For these, you kind of want to pretend you're a stripper, butt and face, move back all the way, keep your waist as close to you as possible, come up squeezing that butt, and then bicep curl. Bend back straight, go down, butt back, you should really put it in your hammies, and up. All right, so something you want to know about me, I didn't count. But this should be about 15. You can ask all my clients. They gotta keep count. Lord knows that I know. We're gonna do bad. One more. Good. All right, since this is a bikini body, we wanna work abs, glutes, and shoulders. So this is what it's all about. Kettlebell, swing. Really squeeze that butt with some up. Squeeze, squeeze. Come on, give me 20. Three, two, and one. Good job, guys. Alrighty. Since y'all know I've been doing CrossFit, I gotta add a little bit of CrossFit in there because I really, really enjoy it. So, what better way to burn fat and really focus on getting everything nice and tight than some burpees? Let's go!
Burn calories. So this little box, I don't know if you can see it, it's actually my husband's. You can use a step, you can use a bench, and if you don't have any of that, then just do some jump squats. We are going to do 20 of these. Again, I'm incorporating my CrossFit, ladies. All right, starting a squat and a jump. Up. Get that heart rate up. Good. squat. Make sure to really jump high. One more. Woo. Good job. Get a little rest. Rest for about 2 minutes. Get some water. It's very important to hydrate while you're working out. You just want to take a little sip so that you don't throw up, but it's important to hydrate. After you've rested for about 2 minutes, you're gonna repeat this entire circuit 4 to 5 times. I know you got this. You're hating me right now, but when you're in the bikini, you're gonna love me. Come on, 4 to 5 times. All right, so after you've completed that circuit 4 or 5 times, you're gonna get down on your mat and do some abs. All right, so we're gonna do some Russian twists. You're gonna lean back, feet off the ground, and touch each side. Make sure that you're touching. We're gonna do 30. Those are really, really good for the obliques. Next, you're gonna lean back. Lay back on your mat, your hands under your butt, legs up, scissors. Same one that you used for your box jumps. If not, you can just do this on the floor the same way. You're gonna hold on to the back, send your legs out, and crunch in. 15. Great job, guys. So you want to repeat that ab circuit 2 more times, and then you're done. Get some water, have a protein shake, maybe add some banana and oatmeal, and you're gonna look great for the beach, girl. Also wanted to let you in on a little secret. I'm coming out with a Beauty Term Beast workout video. It's a week-long video. It's got nutrition. It shows you exactly how to calculate your macros. It is so in-depth. It's like having a personal trainer, and it's all for free. All I want is your input to let me know how you like it and what you didn't like of the video. That is coming in the next couple weeks, so stay tuned, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't done so. Give this video a thumbs up.